Had a chimes on. Looking beautiful. Sanded up. So what are we thinking of how it's looking? And
well, we just rolled her up for the first time, and it looks a lot like a boat, which is what we had hoped for. The shape looks really good. None of the ribs have exploded. We put on a couple cross braces and a weight spreader, sort of temporary gunwale to bear the weight of the roll. And I'm really glad we did that. But it looks great, and one of the things you often see at this point is about 20 screws poking out the inside of the inner chine log because you screwed up that measurement.
And we did not screw it up. We screwed it, but we didn't screw it.
We screwed it down.
It downed up.
And that's really, really nice.
It does look good.
So now we're going to trim it down. Take about an inch off there and establish the gunwale line. So what we could do, while Brian's here, we could go and get a gunwale and plant it on there and walk around pondering. Yeah.
Pondering sounds good.
Plot in the boatman, we could pull all those red clamps off. We'll do that side because it can still be in the camera view, and we can look at them, go outside and peer in the window and get a longer view of it.
Yeah, it's fun to be able to pull it outside, but today's not a good day for that.
No, unfortunately not.
It's 50 out there.